Anyway, just kind of, you know, goofing around there, but, you know, when you're doing an album for Shrapnel Records, there's quite a legacy there of some really good shredding players like Michael Lee Firkins, like recently Johnny Hyland, of course, the great Greg Howe, genius of Greg Howe. You got Eric Gales, who's just, you know, a serious player, and I'm just thrilled to be able to do a, you know, a record on this label. So, you know, I'm doing some, you know, more funky 70s influenced blues. I thought, I've always been into the Steve Morris, Eric Johnson, and all that kind of stuff, and Jeff Beck, of course. I better do some kind of instrumental in here. So I had this kind of riff, you know, retrofusion riff that's called Motormouth, and this is the demo for that right here. A little bit of this coming up here. Any minute now, it's going to start, you know, but...